Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing my June favorites, and I said I was going to be doing this in my last video, so let's just get started. Okay, so first off, I have my makeup, and I have been loving the Maybelline Last Sensational mascara. It is like transformational. I've also had this foundation for a little while. It's the L'Oreal True Match Lumi Foundation. And this is in the shade Neutral, and it has SPF 20 in it, so it's like really good. I'm wearing it right now, and it makes my skin look flawless. And my last makeup product is the MAC lipstick. This is in the shade Faux, and that's what it looks like. I'm wearing it right now. Secondly, I have my skincare products. So my first skincare product is the Spectro Hydro Care moisturizer. And I use this at nighttime because my other moisturizer, the Neutrogena Oil-Free Moisturizer, has SPF 15 in it, so it protects my face from getting sunburnt. So I use this one in the morning and then this one at night. And also at night, to go with the moisturizer, I have the Spectro Cleanser. So these two go together. I also have the Ariana Grande Sweet Like Candy Lotion and Shower Gel. And these two smell amazing. They smell like candy because, well, it's sweet like candy. So, yeah. And lastly, in skincare, I have the Bath & Body Works Body Butter, and this is the Coconut. They actually had 30% off, I think. So on all the big bottles, it was actually less expensive than the small bottles. So I think they still have the sale on right now. So if you guys are going to like Bath & Body Works, then I suggest getting a big bottle, not a small bottle. Okay, so these next ones are kind of in skincare, but kind of not. They're the Calgon Bubble Baths, and I have the Ocean Breeze one, and the Hawaiian Ginger. Also, I like to use the gin candle while I'm in the bath, and this smells like candy. It smells amazing. And I just got this at Marshall's. In fashion, I have the Clearamic Glaze Long Lasting Shine Nail Polish, and I'm wearing it right now, and it looks really good. Also, the shade is Strawberries. I have this bag that I got from H&M. It has a gold strap with a like black handle thing, and on the front it has like this pattern on it that like sticks out. Well, you can't really see it in the camera, but it sticks out, and the little handle thing looks like that. And inside, it has a lot of space, and it has a couple of little pockets. And then lastly, I have this bathing suit that I got from Sports Check, and I was actually wearing this in my last video. I don't know why I was, but I just was. And it's like really pretty. It has this blue pattern on the sides, and the back has a little hole, well, a big hole, and the straps look like that, and it's just great. I've also been really enjoying the Pretty Little Liars show, and I know it's been out for quite some time, but I've just gotten into it now, and I'm on season 3, I think, and I think I'm on like episode 14. So I've been binge watching that for the past week. So those were all my favorites for this month. If you guys want me to do my favorites next month, just give this video a big thumbs up, comment what you guys want me to do next, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!